Sorry, but that appears we got kicked off the Wi-Fi or something. I don't know what happened. But we're back. Don't worry, you didn't miss anything. I was still kicking ass. We just killed a man, that's it. You didn't miss a thing, I just landed the last hit. Grand Hall. But as I was saying, it does make sense for a Nero to be wearing I wouldn't say a cast a sling on his arm. A sling on the demonic arm to hide it from others. Since he is practically going to a church. There we go, blue orb. I really like those. We were smoking right there. Oh yeah. Ah, yes. Remember the time that a holy figure ran through a hallway filled with lasers? I do. What the hell was that? there. Alright, clears that. Now, deal with lasers. Another power for the hand. For the demon hand that's so bad. Key of Cronus. It's witch time. That's Dent. Dante thing. Nothing else I'm missing?
Nope.
Alright. I'm actually thankful I could just get that good chunk of health back. Ha! I have no idea what that was for. Oh. I thought I went in a huge circle for nothing at first. Okay, this is a gauntlet here, so we're gonna be fighting enemies over. I keep on thinking about like what other Capcom IPs they should do to be good thing of this streak of amazing things they've done so far. Like the Resident Evil remake, the Resident Evil 2 remake, I'm here, I saw videos, it looks so good. And the thing is, I have not played a lot of Resident Evil. I played 5 and it was like back in that days when everyone played Call of Duty a lot around me, and I thought I should try a shooter, so I thought Resident Evil 5 would work as a starter for me. And my aunt saw me play it and she thought it was racist. Which, you would not blame her for thinking that when you see the game yourself, because you are shooting... You're using the bed? I'm sorry, let me just finish that. So she thought it was racist because you are shooting, African people, so... But they are infected by a virus. I just didn't understand the whole Resident Evil lore back in the day. I just stopped right there because... speaking of that aunt, she got us some, cat stuff for our two new cats on Christmas. And one of them is finally using the bed. I'm gonna take a picture of that, cause parents are still out. That's the wrong app. Well, she's bathing, but it'll do. Alright, sorry about that. Time to take a picture of a cat in a bed. Alright, let's go. We're clearly at the end of this. I think we're actually at the end of the Nero route, which would be when the good time. Agnes. No, we're not. I don't know if we are. Oh, we might actually.
So, you've come. What have you done to Kyrie? Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie, that's all.
Oh yeah, he has a good theme. He healed himself! Yeah, this is scary. Come on. These enemies are very easy when you take it slow. Oh no! And now they start shooting fire. Yeah! Hard to tell what they did from behind, but I'm pretty sure it was kick-ass. Oh no, let's get the sharks out? There, that was close.
Is that all you got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
See if that we're actually the end of Nero or not. How convenient. Okay, yeah, this is the real last mission. I finally have enough. And I bet you would have noticed that the prices increase after you buy something, which is weird. Hey, sorry about that. That was yawn. I don't know if we can actually destroy those now during the boss fight. We have to go back. No. A big one, oh boy. Like the hat. There we go. Alright. Do I actually go through all that again? I think I do. Oh, fine. Oh no, I just jumped down. Oh my god. That's me being a dum-dum. There we go, that's better. The signal's right there. Orbs, okay. Down we go. More lasers. Oh God! Hi guys, how are you all today? Oh my God! Devil trigger, let's do that. Okay, this is insane. Oh my God, why didn't I not think of that? That makes so much sense. No, boy! Oh, that was close. I didn't think about slowing them down. I don't know if I actually did that in the original or not. I probably would have. I probably did because I'm smart. I don't know. I probably thought that through. I'm still surprised how... I'm surprised how I did not enjoy this. I had no signs of enjoyment at all when I first played this. I probably was rushing through them or something. I don't know. Because there was a good period where I did a lot of rushing in school. It was more like, if I could get this done, I could just do whatever. I'm really waiting for the time to cycle. Yeah. Okay, maybe not cycle. Make up your mind, game. I figured I can't get on those spinning blades. I locked onto the wrong one. Take your ghostly claw and make you naked so I can kill you. Because I know ghosts don't like being having their skeleton showing. I'm actually starting to get tired, so it's starting to make more nonsense. That's why I planned to do the Nero round first. I'm gonna do a Dante tomorrow. I'm trying to think what my time is. I mean, I don't really have much of a busy schedule. So I could do it almost any time if I feel like it. But I do like some sleep at times, so. Eh. That itch there out. No how. Oh, God! I thought it was limitless. This is why I was gonna do stupid shit, kids! Oh god, really? Oh, okay, I'll wait this out again. Oh, this stream could last so long for my laptop battery to sit through. Okay. I should mention I got a new laptop recently. I'm still. People will complain that I'm using Apple devices. I think I know my professor does. Well, basically, issue is that the cord length is very short compared to the cord length of the other laptop I had in the past. So I'm actually keeping watch of the battery's lifespan right now. as well while I'm streaming, because it is in the midpoint of the room, but nowhere close to the nearby outlet. My heart just skipped a beat there. There. Out of here. Experiment disposal? Oh no. Oh my god, there's a face on that thing! That's awesome! Boom. They are gone. I feel like I was talking about something. I lost my train of thought. This is what happens when you get tired while streaming. I think we actually reached the very, very top end. Yeah, if you're giving me health. And statues of break that don't give me David Jaffe's number. I'm now trying to think if I got that reference right. The meeting room. Really not want to use double trigger right now. I ain't canceled, that's good. I'm trying to take down your buddy here. But you have to want to be suplexed apparently. There we go. Okay. We finally made it. We're gonna take down his holiness and then start the Dante route. I wonder what happens.
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being...
originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's it. So you think you'll blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass?
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Alright, I wasn't expecting Dante, actually. But this is actually pretty cool. Because you're now fighting the character with a different fight style than yours. And you can also control with him later in the future. So it is actually not that bad. This is actually pretty challenging, though.
Yeah!
I really like how he's countering with his finger. Man, he's starting to throw the singer everywhere. Countering the singer. Oh my god, okay. There. That was intense. Fascinating and intense.
Kid. What's the matter? Why the glare? You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning. That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family. I need this. Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, keep going. What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours. Regal look suits you.
I dress to impress.
Yep.
Are you sure you want to let him?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
Yep, Gloria was Trish the whole time. So, if you played some Capcom games like me and saw some DLC for Marvel vs. Capcom 3, you would know that Gloria was an alt DLC skin for her. That spoiled me. That was a big spoiler back then. This is the last one, I'm pretty sure, right now. So we're gonna wrap this here with this mission and call it a night. Because I'm actually starting to get really tired. I'm filled with bad decisions. That's all you need to know about me. I don't even know why I have Table Hopper. Why do I even have Table Hopper when I don't use Table Hopper? Let's burst the duration of Devil Trigger and... Okay, this is gonna be a bad idea, but let's go. Sorry, I'm hitting the mic again, I'm scratching my face. This could be a long level. Oh no! No. I'm overreacting. This can't be the end. This is not the end. I did see this, so I'm gonna get through this right away. There we go! Smoking sick style! That's a triple S rank. Let's do this. I hope this isn't a long level. Please. Okay, no. Oh, no. It's gonna be like Bayonetta. Of course. There. Fights. I'm amazed those hands, there aren't any of those demon hands you can have for you. Okay, I actually slightly used table hop here. I just never noticed it. Maybe I learned to just constantly grab them and smash them down to the ground. That's just a warp back here. Boom. Okay, more zipping up. Thank you. starting to feel like grabs now with Nero. Oh, come on. No, you don't do that. There we go, we're out. Where do I go now? You can seriously hear me gradually be get more tired and tired as we go further and further. But we're nearly done with the Nero section, so I know we are almost there. I just lost track of where I was going again. We're getting to the top of that statue. Or there.
Is it not your wish to become one with her? Within the Savior, your mortal bodies will combine, melting into one to manifest and create his core, a thing of utter and pure beauty.
Go blow yourself. I'm here to save you. Please trust me.
You are too late. But, although still incomplete, this is your chance to catch a glimpse of the true power of our Savior.
Alright, Pope, let's beat the shit out of you.
Not interested in your bullshit.
Cause love is not melding bodies together. Love is just being with the one you want to be with. You're not pawn. Love does not work for me a pawn. I stutter so much I kill my own jokes. Okay. A hard cut in the middle of a boss fight. Meaning this is the end of Nero's run. Oh shit! Okay. We might have missed something. My controller slipped. I picked it up. I accidentally touched the touchpad, pressed on it, and I'm guessing it skipped the scene. But my assumption is that we just missed the opening cinematic to this boss here, which we kind of saw a brief second of, so I guess it's not that bad. I really do not want to go back. And redo that. I mean, this guy is not that hard. He's just going God of War on me. Oh, he's probably just hiding there to heal. Okay, it was probably just the cinematic for the second phase, so we didn't really miss much. It's more like he just opened his shield face and that's it. Wow. Okay, dude. No savior. There. End of your line, Pope.
Nothing to do with this and that. that is beyond forgiveness.
Love for a sibling. Now,
unfortunately, you did not anticipate a descendant of Sparda's blood. And because of this boy, you have been outwitted, and the savior will be completed.
I don't know. I'd wager this kid still got some life in him.
You fool! Escape is now impossible! The creation cannot be stopped!
Giving up so soon?
My options are limited.
So melodramatic. Besides, if you die without giving my sword back, I'm gonna be pissed.
Then come and get it.
What a punk. Check it out. It's got wings.
The design shows terrible taste.
Hey, where's that thing going? It's not complete yet, is it?
It is in his heart to save the world from chaos. He will begin by driving it out.
Now he has what he needs. Yamato.
Sparda used it to seal the Hellgate from the demon world. The sword is the key to opening the Hellgate. The real Hellgate. That lies dormant beneath this city.
The sword that separates the human world from the demon world.
I think you, the son of the Dark Knight Sparda, are the only one who can stop the Savior now. Dante.
Looks like you've got a rep to live up to.
Looks that way.
Please, honor one last request. Save them. Kyrie and Nero.
I wouldn't want to deny anyone their dying request.
I'll sweep the city and evacuate the people.
Hey, is this your way of ditching and dumping this mess up?
You want to switch?
It's cool. Let's stick to the plan.
And that'll be the last mission for the night. That was fun being Nero. Let's get a glimpse of what's to happen.
Lend me your ears and fangs. Destroy this world so that the true Utopia can be born! Judgment Day has
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.